For example, someone's name is Ismail. Okay? When they die and say they died in that room, for example, just an example, people will not say, "Where is Ismail? Bring him here." They will say, "Where is the body? Bring it here. Did you wash the body, brother? Did you enshroud the body? Did you bury the body?" Your name is irrelevant. It's over. It's gone. Why? Because the name is no longer connected to the body. The body was temporary. It's gone. It's known as the body. Did you bury the body, brother? No one ever says, "Did you bury Ismail?" No one ever says, "Bring Ismail here." No, they say the body. That is very interesting, because where is Ismail? That's the question. Well, he is gone to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is now in another life. And that life is far better than this one. It is eternal, and it is where he will be getting the good for whatever he has done. And by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah will forgive his shortcomings where he has gone wrong. So it's very important for us to know that as Muslims, we should be looking forward to this eternal life via preparation for it.